That's cool. So what are you doing that for the...
Get rid of the stink. These are your scent glands. And if you get that off before it gets near your meat,
yeah,
your meat won't stink. If you're hunting antelope like that,
you want to get it off ASAP. The other thing you have to worry about with antelope, they have scent glands. I mean, they have them in their eyes, but they have them. I can't even remember where else it is now.
Yeah.
But their hair is hollow, and it'll go through the hair into the meat. So you get the hide off as quick as you can. And then the meat's better.
Gotcha.
Well, I'm putting it on my shoulders and going up the hill.
Okay.
Come on, jump up.